dark on the Berengaria, but it's work and wages for the depressed area.
The new queen of its merchant marine. She's the 51,000-ton SS United States, the nation's largest and fastest luxury ship.
Thank you. name this ship? Queen Elizabeth II.
And now, the Queen Elizabeth II went down to meet the sea.
This moment, and the question asked again and again is, will this 80,000 ton streamlined giant wrest the blue ribbon of the Atlantic from the German liner Bremen? Perhaps she may, Normandy, giant luxury liner of all the seas, is a veritable floating city.
The safe arrival of the Queen Elizabeth is a major triumph of the war.